Atwater woman is dead and two children and a man are in the hospital after Merced County crash. It happened just after 10 on Wednesday night on Cotton Gin Road near Holstein Road, south of Los Banos. The Highway Patrol says for some unknown reason, the 25-year-old female driver lost control of her Dodge Charger, rolling it over in a field. Everyone in the car was ejected. Officials say a 3- and 4-year-old children were not properly restrained in their car seats.